It's the Daily Wake Up, NBC Loud FM, JR and Donna with you. And, you know, I told you about my dad. I have to call him later on today at 9 a.m. I still remember. but what did you do for Father's Day? I know today is Sunday, so you probably won't celebrate it today. But what did you do over the weekend?
Yeah, so on Thursday, we got to celebrate here at the office. Celebrating Father's Day, they had a petting zoo. And it was really fun. And they even had some activities where the fathers of the office would compete with dance competitions.
Which so was basically, you're using the company's dime to celebrate Father's Day. You are cheap.
No. See, my father invited my sister. So he wanted us to come here. I don't want to call him cheap either. So we were having fun. It was fun. It was still fun. That's all that counts.
And did you give him anything?
Yes.
Okay, so you did give him a gift.
We got him a huge bouquet of flowers with a nice note.
Did you get that here at the office?
Yes.
Oh, my goodness.
Well, I didn't buy it here, but I got it delivered here.
Oh, okay. I thought you bought it here. I'm like,
no.
So lazy.
Oh, no. We got it delivered here. We did a whole surprise. It was sweet and everything.
Okay. That's good. Well, if you're looking for something cool to do tonight for Father's Day, if you don't have an office thing, you know what I'm saying? Make sure, man, you set up a bowling night or maybe go to paddle tennis, whatever your dad is into.
Go-karting.
Yeah, go-karting. Whatever your dad is into, feel free to do that tonight, all right? Make sure you do something with your dad if you didn't do it over the weekend, because today is Father's Day.
Yeah, even call them up. Have a little conversation with them. It makes their day.
A call is not enough. Only reason I have to call my dad is because he's all the way on the other side of the world, all right? Do something with your dad, all right?
I'm saying to those who can't, you know.
Okay, there you go. All right. Yeah.